aviation is the key that provides the will that we can achieve the impossible. Have you ever wondered how a spy plane works? If so, let's find out. Today, we will see the AWACS spy plane. But before we get started, please follow and subscribe to us. This is the E3707 Airborne Warning and Control System, the AWACS. It is built by the Boeing Defense and Space Group. Do you know that the first E3 entered into service in March 1977 with the US Air Force? There are a total of 33 aircraft in service with the United States Air Force. So what is the main purpose of these planes? Well, AWACS units are used to carry out surveillance and command, control and communications functions for tactical and air defense forces. The main function of the E3 is to detect, identify, track and intercept airborne threats. The plane can detect and track hostile aircraft operating at low altitudes over any terrain, and can identify and control friendly aircraft in the same airspace. So what is it equipped with? The E3 has a Northrop Grumman M.E.S.A or MESA electronically scanned array radar with a 360-degree view of the horizon and has a range of more than 320 kilometers. The primary radar in the rotor dome is the Northrop Grumman AWACS radar. The radar transmitters, computers, and display stations are in the fuselage. The aircraft is equipped with 14 command and control consoles fitted with high-resolution color displays, supplied by Hazeltine. There is equipment arranged in bays for communication, signal and data, processing, command and control consoles, navigation, and target identification systems. What makes the AWACS more powerful? The plane is 46.62 meters long, 12.5 meters wide, and has a wingspan of 44.43 meters. It is powered by four Pratt and Whitney TF 33 PW100 or 100A turbofans that produce 21,500 pounds of thrust each. There are four flight crew, two pilots, a navigator, flight engineer, and 18 AWACS officers and crew. It has a fuel capacity of 90,500 litres, which provides a range of 9,250 kilometres and flight endurance of 11 hours. E3 Airborne can carry a maximum takeoff weight of 151,955 kilos and has a top speed of 800 kilometers per hour. To increase the range, the aircraft is equipped with an in-flight refueling probe and receptacle. That's all for today. Have you ever seen any spy planes before? Comment below. I hope you like this information. For more interesting videos, follow and subscribe now, and make sure to share it. Stay connected, be updated.